Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another product review. This is the Kroger Lower Sodium Bacon. It's a normal 1 pound size package. Okay. Serving size, 2 pieces. 17 grams. Serving per container. Per package, 8. Okay, 80 calories. Calories from fat, 60. Total fat, 7. Saturated fat, 2.5. Excuse me. Cholesterol, 20. Sodium, 160. No carbohydrates, and get 2% of yarn in this. I don't have any packages of this at Kroger's. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good bacon. The strips are nice and thick. They're not really a whole lot grease. I mean, they're a little greasy, but compared to some other bacons, grease is not as bad. Tastes good. Great for making sandwiches or by themselves or whatever, or breakfast casseroles, whatever you want to use your bacon for. Pretty good bacon. And it's a lot cheaper than rather being Kroger brand. Kroger brand, it's a lot cheaper than what you want to pay for name brands. The price of groceries, that helps. You get a pretty strict food budget, that really helps on store brand products instead of name brand. Like I said, it's pretty good bacon. I've fixed a lot of, cooked a lot of it. I've been buying it probably about a year now. And I've done cooked a lot of it. It's naturally hard-red. It's not smoked. 44% lower sodium than USDA data for pork fried bacon. Like I said, it's pretty good bacon. Nice and thick, and compared to a lot of other brands bacon, it's not all that greasy. This is the Kroger Lower Sodium Bacon. You can buy it at your local Kroger store's meat department. They got paid $4.99. But I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's $4.99 or $3.99, I think. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review video. Have a good one.